What's the main idea about this competition is to involve them, to expose them to fluid power technology. They have to design a bike, which is a real challenge because usually fluid power is for heavy duty applications. That is where it's most successful, and they have to experiment this on a light duty application, which is not a traditional application for fluid power.
Pedaling, you just move this pump so you can generate a flow that moves the motor over here. And in this way, this gearbox moves the rear wheel. So you can go forward as fast as you can.
We designed the entire frame by ourselves from the zero. We get a CAD model and make drawings and get all the things out and combine them together. The configuration is really simple, right? Just like a normal bike. And we actually make the hydraulic tank just to be inside the frames.
Yeah. This and this. These two tubes are the reservoir. The easiness to drive the bike is very important. And the balance is very well. You can drive this bike as a normal bike. The sensation, the feelings are the same.
The most thing I enjoy is the teamwork. Our team spirit is very good. The electronic ones, the mechanical ones, the hydraulic ones. I and Chenxi designed the electronic ones where we designed an application which can be integrated into a hydraulic bicycle. You see all the information and control the bicycles as well as integrate some weather or geolocation. You can get it to be a very intelligent bicycle. It has three challenges. The first one is which one has the fastest speed. And then for the efficiency challenge, there's a special formula to decide whether you are efficient or not. The last one is a very long race to ride a bicycle for 3 miles. And thanks to our teammate Gianluca, he's very strong.
I really enjoyed it, so we won.
6 years that I'm involved in this competition. This is the first time that Purdue was able to win the contest. They did an excellent job. I think that we are lucky at Purdue. This center, the Maha Fluid Power Research Center, is the largest academic fluid power lab in the nation. So that gives the students a lot of inspiration. They can really feel that the fluid power atmosphere in this lab like nowhere else, I think, in the nation.
It's just like a perfect combination of mechanical, hydraulic and electronic parts and makes them to benefit each other perfectly. I really like this concept, and also it makes the bicycle have commercial values. Not only our teammates can use, but others will enjoy the experience of doing it.